last man standing match. Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg!
Goldberg looks to be in phenomenal shape for this one, Corey. Goldberg's always in phenomenal shape, Cole. You know that. And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings. And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping more than 10 spots following a loss isn't necessarily out of the question.
His opponent from the future, weighing in at 640 pounds, The Machine.
Big time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
And guys, you can bet there are plenty of superstars in the back crowded around the monitor for this one.
Yeah, this really is an intriguing matchup, Cole. And the end result can very well trigger a domino effect on the rest of the roster.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano. Well said. And I'd also add that these superstars appear more motivated than ever here tonight. He delivers a hard clothesline. He's not looking like himself here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
By the looks of things, I don't think he expected his opponent to be as motivated as he clearly is here tonight.
We will go on.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
This match ain't over yet. Are there hairline fractures, breaks, sprains? This is real damage here. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
And the beat goes on. Appears as though Goldberg is starting to fade. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Yeah, I'm sure he saw things going differently for him here tonight, but that clearly isn't the case, unfortunately for him.
We may be looking at a powerbomb here.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
Perhaps trying to figure out the next move here.
Whatever the case, Michael, this is an impressive show of strength.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around. And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off. Goldberg is looking golden right now.
And this match is going to continue. He's looking at it. And there it is.
But if anybody could come back from this, it has got to be Goldberg.
Two, 3, 4, 5.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
He survived the brutality. What guts!
Here is your winner, The Machine.
A big singles victory here tonight.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.